The Structured Teaching and Research Unit of the St. Petersburg State University, the Graduate School of Management, one of the leading centers of education and science in the world in the area of management. Housed in the reconstructed former stables of the Mikhailovskaya Dacha Manor, a historical building, the main teaching block comprises a 450-seat conference hall and more than 270 rooms of varying sizes and configurations, including classrooms and computer rooms, as well as a range of smaller collaboration spaces. Common to all areas in the high technical specification, at the heart of which sits innovative AMX technology. AMX digital media switchers were installed on the campus of St. Petersburg University's Mikhailovskaya Dacha, in addition to auditorium management controllers and wireless, as well as wired auditorium management panels. Innova DGX digital media switchers function as the centerpiece of this complete integrated solution for the Business School of St. Petersburg State University. Seamlessly distributing analog and digital audio and video, control and Ethernet while effectively resolving copy protection issues and allowing connected devices to be centrally managed, monitored and maintained over the IT infrastructure. Despite the fact that teaching has only been taking place in these premises since 2015, our teachers, not technically minded but, on the contrary, humanities minded, have easily mastered auditorium control and plug in their gadgets to use during the lessons. AMX exclusive Instigate Pro and SmartScale technologies allow teachers to play to students' audio and video records of the highest quality, irrespective of the number of screens in use or their resolution. This equipment gives teachers more freedom. There are huge possibilities for communication with the students. There are huge possibilities for demonstrating this or that piece of information. There arise huge possibilities to use such technical means that only yesterday were undreamt of. Wired and wireless Madero touch panels in each space provide fingertip control of what is a full complement of audiovisual and multimedia equipment, giving tutors a well-understood, consistent control, no matter what room they are in or what equipment they are using. Indeed, studying has become a lot easier, as on one screen the teacher can be going through a lecture which he prepared at home and he can project on the blackboard, and on the second screen he can show documents or images and write comments on the fly or do various tasks. Therefore, we can see that consolidation of material taught has become much simpler than it was last year. AMX NI controllers provide additional processing power for these technology-rich areas, while Crown amplifiers and JBL AE acoustic systems meet the GSOM SPBU audio needs with ease and simplicity. This integrated control and automation solution also serves to maximize the new campus of St. Petersburg University's operational efficiency by enhancing full facility management. Innovative AMX Resource Management Suite technology, RMS, allows IT staff to centrally monitor, maintain and manage classrooms, lecture theaters and their associated electronic devices across the entire campus. Technical equipment is an aid in the consolidation of knowledge and really not a concrete action in itself. The fact that such a corporate environment has been created in which students are immersed in learning rather than simply study, what it actually comes down to for us is basically a dissemination of knowledge that has been developed and perfected in various fields. Thanks to the Harman Professional Solution, St. Petersburg State University has now at its disposal technical means that meet the highest expectations of educators, scientists and entrepreneurs alike. And the integration of cutting-edge IT technologies into academic and administrative management has become one of its most compelling competitive advantages.